Swallow it. I am holding.
Yo, I'm a fan.
We got recognized.
Yeah.
By somebody on that saw our YouTube.
I know, bro. And then we met a girl that I know from school. Yes, I ship it.
At this angle.
You look horrible in anything.
This is the first costume change of many. She changed into a shark onesie, and I cannot hold this camera this way because my arm doesn't work like this. Please stop. Stop! I'm gonna end up playing Dungeons and Dragons at some
freaking
point,
nerd.
I guess.
You little
You
nerd.
Wanted to, too.
Me too.
Oh,
I'm too tall.
I'm trying to vlog. I've never done this before.
Mood.
We need to get She-Ra cosplay.
Am I gonna be doing Scorpia?
You can do whoever you want. As long as it's
Catra.
Not. And I'm Adora. But you can choose.
I'm Scorpia.
Okay.
Hey guys, welcome to Chili's. Would you like to start the night off right?
Here's the dating games. It's 18.
We're not 18. Alright, so it's like dead time at con. It's literally like 10, but it's so empty compared to earlier. How was con today? Friday?
It was good, you know.
Kiana! How was con? Okay. This is an issue, but whatever.
Yeah.
Day two, Saturday.
Every single one.
Say hi.
Go away.
So apparently there was like a supposed like Voltron meetup, but nobody knows where. So it just gathered everyone. We made our own.
We got a whole line of people. Otor, how are you enjoying that human beverage right there?
It's great. It's probably messing up my face paint, but I don't care.
Why am I in front?
Hey, Margarita. I can't do it properly because it'll knock off my ear.
Joining in. Hey guys.
I'm not doing one part. I don't
care.
Do you want Chinese to end up
there? I don't think so.
Y'all are so young. 1985.
So I found the fish. Oh no. Look at him! He's so cute. Okay, so this is how you vlog.
You're such a weird.
Get some shoe polishing.
Polish my boots, peasant.
Oh, I don't know.
I will destroy you. I will destroy your planet.
What? What? Oh my god!
Leave!
You broke my skin! I'm out! My mouth's voice activated too.
Yeah, yeah, and you won't seem to shut up.
Oh my god! What was that? What did you just throw at me?
We're in our second costume. Except for Kiana. She's been Bakugo. I'm Deku.
Hey, I live in College Square.
And we have a surfer
from this place.
This is gonna be intense.
Why?
Who put Daniel Radcliffe? Daniel Radcliffe's asshole.
Oh, it was the Mabel. So what's our plans, guys?
Right, we're gonna go. We're gonna T-pose Big Bakugo into a corner.
Yeah, let's go. Card and everybody is dancing back there. I think we're getting ready for the rave, which is gonna be great. And I'm gonna save the 7 minutes that I have left for that. All right, we're getting ready for the rave. I've got my glow-in-the-dark paint on my face. I don't know how well it works, so we're gonna figure it out. And all right, here's the rave. Hi, Kenny.
Mine's on white.
All day, and Ariel and Kiana are going to be here in a little bit, so I lost my wallet, just now noticed it was gone, so we're going to ConOps now. No one had my wallet, so it's probably at Ariel's. So I found these losers.
You didn't find us, we showed up with Dunkin' Donuts.
They brought donuts.
As we were walking into Con, some My Hero Academia people were walking out, and they turned to me and Shira, and they go, "Oh, no wonder you guys pilot the Black Lions. You guys are here taking care of the fam," because they saw us carrying in all the donuts and drinks.
I take care of no one.
Yeah, you really
It's so bad.
You take care of your flowers.
I actually, yeah, that's all I have. Oh, God. All right, things are starting to get busy here. A little bit, and we're on our way to the Voltron panel. I can never keep my head in the frame.
Which is the better crack ship? B.O.B. X Lotor or Hagar X Pidge?
We don't know who made them, we just have seen them.
Like, Hagar X Pidge would be like, they would conquer the world.
Oh, a Nerva, like in her younger days.
It changed after you said that.
Yeah.
It changed. They conquered the world.
Yeah. for my ex. What did you think in the in your last moments?
Lion, I'm winning all the raffles.
Yeah.
I've won a raffle last night, I've won a raffle today, and it's the Black Lion raffle. I mean, come on.
Yeah, Kiana keeps winning raffles, and
I won a raffle last year at a MyCon.
Yeah, I'm kind of mad because you keep winning these things.
And I just can't lose.
Get nothing.
I'm the best.
Wow, well, no you're not.
Yeah,
I'm
I am.
The best. You love you.
Me.
I love you,
love
but
me
I'm
because
the best.
I'm the best.
I'm done. Stop! Stop it!
Thank God the dude's
here. Oh! Oh, I smacked her harder than I. Why won't somebody come and save me from this naked heaven? I feel a different world. I swear. There's so much sauce!
Hell yeah! Ow! So here's the story. My favorite.
No,
here's the story. So we were just gonna order two of them, and someone like, turn that down, yeah. No, we just ordered two of them. And then Vivian was all like, oh, well, I'm going to spite Luke by ordering 99 of them because they were free. And so he goes, it's finger-licking good sauce. It's KFC. And so it was like, I was like, don't do it. And then he goes, okay, I won't do it, wink. And then I leave and I come back and when we get the food, there are 99 sauces.
No, there weren't 99, there were 98.
98, you counted. So we were recognized for a third time.
From YouTube.
Yeah.
Those My Hero Academia people were just over here. Apparently they watched one of our YouTube videos.
Yeah, they didn't realize it was us at first. So.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Suck it.
This is what happens when we try to leave.
You can never leave.
There is no leaving
con.
So that was our trip to Across, Anime Crossroads. I go there every year. I plan to get a panel. I really want one, but like it's been denied 2 years in a row, but I'm like determined to get a Voltron panel there. We were recognized 3 times at con. I don't think I'm at that point. Like I got 3.5k subscribers, which that's not a lot, especially compared to other cosplay channels. But it was still really cool to have somebody point me out in the crowd and be like, hey, I watch your videos. And I don't know, it felt really good. You'll be seeing more of us soon.